Hi guys, welcome to another reaction video of mine. I'm here reacting to Attack on Titans Season 1, Episode 1. Decided to watch Attack on Titans Season 1 in English dub, just to see how it sounds in English dub. But I can't wait to get into the show. I've been hearing great reviews on this show. So let's jump into it and press play. Nudity.
Somebody messing with you?
Hey, Mr. Honus.
Or you just get on Mikasa's bad side.
No! What are you even talking about? Ugh, you smell like a tavern.
If only tears were cups of ale.
How do you expect to fight if you're so loose on your feet?
Huh? Now why on earth would I have to fight?
Why do you think? What if they break through the walls? We'd be sitting ducks on your watch!
Listen, the only thing they've done to the wall in the past 100 years is scratch at it. I have a feeling if they get in their big heads to do something else, we'll be more than ready for them.
A feeling? What have any of you actually done to be ready for them? Dad says you've got to stay sharp!
Ah, good, Dr. Jaeger. Hey, no disrespect to your father, but a soldier's time beyond the wall kind of tends to put the whole issue into a different perspective. You see him groping around out there, mindless, dead-eyed.
Wait a minute. Sounds to me like you don't even think that they're all that dangerous.
Yeah.
Man, you were right about the kid having fire.
Careful not to cry it out. Coming back to the game or what?
Yeah.
Aaron, you should let the scout regiment thing go.
Seriously? Why does everybody think they're a joke?
What people think about them isn't really the issue.
Perfect timing! They're back! We can make it if we hurry! Get a move on! I want a good view! Can't see squat!
Aww. Somebody died? Tragedies of war. Eaten.
Where is my son? He should be with you all. Oh, please tell me he made it.
I wish I had better news. Give it to her.
Body part only? How did I know? Oh, don't look at what type of body part it is. You don't want to see a baby stay. Oh. Oh.
Tell me my son stood his ground to the bitter end. That his death meant something. Tell me his sacrifice gave us a better chance.
Your son died because of me. I sent him to his death. I sent all of them to their deaths. And there's nothing to show for it. All of it amounts to nothing.
Nothing like seeing our hard-earned taxes go toward keeping those bastards fat and happy on human gristle. You little punk.
What are you doing? Let me go.
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
Hey, we're home.
Welcome back, kids.
Hey, where are you off to, Dad? A patient?
Yes, some folks in the interior. I should be back in about a week or so.
So, Aaron's thinking about joining the Scouts.
Way to keep a secret mouth! Get that ridiculous thought out of your head this instant, young man! No son of mine is going to be fodder! Do I make myself absolutely clear?
Stop yelling at me!
Don't you dare!
It's a nightmare, Aaron. The outside. You really have no idea.
I'm not stupid. I know it's ugly out there. I know there's death around every corner. But we can't just give up on it. Because otherwise this nightmare's never gonna end!
Excuse me. I'll be late for the fair.
Darling, wait! Scold the boy, for heaven's sake!
Scold him? Dear, please. Aaron, behave while I'm gone, and I'll let you in on what I've been doing in the cellar. Agreed?
Yes, sir. You got it. Mikasa, the boy needs to be protected from himself. Promise me, whatever happens, I can count on you to have his back.
Where's the sacrilege now, huh? Or does your philosophy say it's wrong to fight back, too?
As a matter of fact, it does. I'd rather take a few lumps than brawl like a beast. You resort to violence because your brain's the size of a walnut. So pummel me all you want. I've already won.
Back off! It's Aaron! Hey, look, you here?
Back for more?
You think he would have learned his lesson?
Give this one to me.
Oh, crap. She's with him.
Where'd they get you, Armin? Mankind's future laid beyond the walls. Why's it gotta be this way? Why can't people just let us dream? It's human nature, Aaron. When all's said and done, the government's policies are a reflection of our fear.
Yeah, the rest of the herds, maybe. I say to hell with them.
Someone's gonna hear you.
It's sad. What most people here are willing to settle for in exchange for some fleeting sense of security. The walls can't hold forever.
So gloomy.
What was that?
No.
Armin, what are you doing? What's going on? Some kind of explosion or?
Oh, they're done. Oh. Oh no. Oh, his mom. Now that's gonna make him join even more because of his mom. Oh, she's still. Oh, they're creepy. Oh, with their mouth all like. Oh, he's gonna die. Right there. Do they hypnotize you? Oh, he's gonna hate him. That's a mother for you. She'll sacrifice herself for her kids. Oh, don't look. Don't look. Hi, don't look. Oh, no. Don't look at what he's going to do to her. Oh, don't. No. No. Don't.
And just like that, everything changed. At that terrible moment, in our hearts, we knew home was a pen. Humanity, cattle.
That's it. Okay, so that was Attack on Titan season 1 episode 1. What did I think about it? So this was a great introduction to the show, Attack on Titan season 1 episode 1. Very interested to see how the storyline with Eren and Mikasa.
Eren Yeager.
I'm not sure if Eren and Mikasa are related, if they're brothers and sisters, or were they just friends or something like that. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure we'll find out more as we keep on watching. Or maybe they already said it and I didn't.
They didn't,
right? Like I said, this is my first time watching it. And also my son's first time watching it. So we don't know what's going on. When I heard the word Titan, I actually thought it was machines. Like big machines. I didn't know they were like humanoids. Like giant humanoids who ate people. Yeah. They look creepy as hell. If I saw something big like that smiling, like, you know, that would be freaky. Right? I can't say much about the first episode because it was basically like an introduction of what's going on in this world. So I can't wait to jump into episode 2 of Attack on Titan, which I'll be reacting to the next episode. So until next time, guys, I thank you all for watching. I'll talk to you guys soon. God bless. Bye.